So you know this island? It's kind of special, right?
Yeah, it's the island of the director you and mommy like a lot.
Yep, that's it.
A lot of people come here to work.
Then come see
students, writers, designers.
Wow.
All this calm and perfection, I find it oppressive.
Soothing.
You know how hard writing is for me? It's torture, it's self-inflicted agony, it's blood from a stone.
Well, then, do something else.
Yeah, like what? Full-time housewife?
Well, it's an honorable profession.
Do you think you can't create a great body of work and raise a family at the same time?
At the age of 42, Bergman had directed 25 films. How do you think he would have done that if he was also changing diapers?
How's your thing going?
Pretty good, actually.
What's it about?
It's about how invisible things circulate within a couple.
Can I tell you about what I'm writing?
Yeah.
A young woman looks into the distance. She's about my age, or maybe a bit younger. They loved each other passionately and awkwardly, like teenagers do.
I never mentioned it to my girlfriend.
But she's jealous of you. Why her and not me? You spaced out.
No, I didn't.
Yeah, you did.
No, I didn't.
The attraction was still overwhelming. But there was no place in their lives for this love story anymore.